what was it that made Pensacola jump out to you? Why was this the place you wanted to go?
I played for Coach Bessa for the end of my senior year down in Biloxi. And, you know, I like the way he coaches. I like his style, I like his passion for the game here. And, you know, I played against the Flyers for a couple seasons now. And, you know, it's very appealing. The organization down to, you know, the fan base and everything. It was an easy decision on my part.
With Ryan and Kyle, just from a defensive standpoint, you pitch a shutout in first game, obviously nice, but how did you view this as a defensive core for an opening game? How well do you feel you guys played?
Yeah, excellent. We can't, you know, start any better than that. We got to give credit to Bones for standing tall when we had a couple lapses. I think we kept him to the outside and didn't give him any great scoring opportunities. It's great to see as a group, you know, all six of us played well. And as a first game, it's a great confidence boost to start the season like that.
Trevor, go back opening game. You get the first goal. You arrive on Thursday. You play on Friday. You get the first goal on Friday. Nice introduction. But obviously it's pretty easy to kind of fit right in.
Yeah, seemed like there was a little more pressure than normal. You know, coming to a new team, you kind of want to do a little bit better, especially anytime you come in through a trade too. So it kind of felt like the first game all over again. And get that first one and kind of relax a little bit, you know, kind of took some pressure off it. And it just kind of, flow. We got a great team, easy to kind of jump in and, be a part.
You guys all get letters on your sweater. So what does that mean to you you come into a new team, obviously a lot of new faces here, but what does that mean to you to have that kind of responsibility?
Yeah, it's definitely an honor to be, wear a letter and, we got to represent the organization and our team to the best of our ability, and we go out there every night and work our hardest. And like Trevor said, it's a great group of guys. They're easy to lead. You know, everyone's kind of pulling in the same direction, so it makes our job easy.
The slash is important. I mean, you got to be a little bit more cognizant about it than before.
Yeah, you got to use your feet to play defense. You can't use your stick. Just keep it on the ice. That's how the game has changed. They're getting rid of fighting more so in NHL and everything else. They're trying to push away from the hooking and the grabbing and the clutching, and it makes the game faster and smaller guys get to do what they do out there, and it makes it harder on us, but it's definitely fun and keeps it interesting.